dear ones, feel the area of your root chakra. Feel the base of your body. Feel the energy ground into your root. And feel it build a solid foundation of greater vitality, bliss and love. As you feel your root chakra, you may notice the energy expanding in the area of your second chakra as well. The area around the navel and below it is a storage place for all the love and light and power that we gain as human beings. It is in these lower chakras where we ground down and into life, the higher spiritual frequency. It is as our spiritual energy enters into these chakras that we become strong and capable, confident and secure in our relationships and in this human world. If we do not ground the energy into our lower chakras, we will be imbalanced. We'll be disconnected. We'll be judgmental and afraid of others and society in this world. We must be willing to bring our spirits into this body. We must love all parts of ourselves. We must bring our higher selves into this world. Feel your lower chakras and feel the energy build. You may notice the lower chakras feel denser and fuller than the upper chakras. And this is how they are supposed to feel, for they are a different quality of energy, more like that which the earth is made from. Now, dear ones, come back to your breath. Continue to feel your root chakra and the movement of your lungs. Take a few deeper breaths to reawaken the vitality in your physical form, for your breath likely became very still and inactive while your soul traveled. By breathing into your lungs, you are filling your body with oxygen, revitalizing the cells and tissue. Also notice the tissue of your root chakra gently expanding with each breath. As you inhale, you may feel the tissue between your legs gently pushing into the seat or chair that you are resting upon. And as you exhale, you may notice this layer of tissue retracts back into your body. When we breathe with our lungs, we are not only moving the chest muscles, we are moving the muscles all over our body. We are cycling fluid up and down our spines. We are cycling fluid through the veins and through the glands, through the organs and tissue. The breath regulates the movement of all things within the physical body. Notice this. Notice how your entire body breathes. By breathing with your entire body, you're bringing more spiritual energy into all that you are as a human being. Continue to breathe in this way, with full body breathing. And then when you're ready, you may end your meditation. Many blessings, much love, and namaste.